Ladies and gentlemen, this bout is presented by Alamo City Autoplex. Three rounds of fighting for the undisputed Texas Lightweight Championship. Introducing the participants. First, ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the red corner. He stands 5'10" tall and weighed in at 152.5 pounds. A mixed martial artist who has never known defeat in his amateur career. Two victories and no defeats. Representing Twin Wolves and Team Morales, fighting out of Killeen, Texas, Lavelle Simpson. And his opponent across the cage, fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 5'10" tall and weighed in at 151 pounds. Raised in the fighting disciplines of kickboxing and wrestling, he brings an amateur record to the cage of 5 victories against 5 defeats. Representing Austin Muay Thai and Jiu Jitsu, fighting out of Austin, Texas, of this championship bout, David Lasseter.
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, your official time, 2:42 of the first round, for the winner by tap out from the rear naked choke. Because you are walking out of this cage about 32 ounces at least heavier. Talk to him, buddy.
First and foremost, Mama, this is for you. I love you. I gotta give it up to my coaches. Thank you so much for working with me. My training partners, they put me through hell. And how it paid off. Thank you to all my friends and family that made it down here. I love y'all. Expect to see me on top, y'all.
I'm going to tell you, it's good to see you on top, and it doesn't get any better than a championship belt for the first time in the Alamo Dome. Congratulations once again on your victory. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for you.